Mirranda's mother, Alison Lawson, was celebrating her birthday by staying home and spending time with her children and husband, Patrick. The entire day was full of happiness and fun until Mirranda came running into the room with her eyes wide in panic. They recalled that time stopped when Mirranda fell to the ground. Patrick started CPR. Miranda's heart stopped when the ambulance arrived. They didn't find anything in Miranda's mouth but assumed something had become lodged in her windpipe. It was a piece of popcorn, and it was cutting off air. They were able to get Miranda's heart beating, but no one knew how much damage had been done. Mirranda was put on ventilators, and everyone hoped she would pull through. A brain death test was done, and the medical staff realized that while Miranda's body was alive, she was gone. The hospital planned to take her off life support, but her parents wanted her to have more time. The fight went through the Virginia court system, and the Lawsons paid $30,000 to have the case seen at the state Supreme Court. 6 months passed and Mirranda was still on life support. The nursing staff made this sign with her footprint. The court never got to decide. Mirranda passed away on her own in November 2016.